And we're back. And Chris Martin 424 is in Die Hard Advanced Mode. Alright, I'm gonna shovel this food down my throat and then hopefully kick some ass and die hard. So pumped. I feel like I'm gonna get it tonight. And I don't mean get dead. I feel like I'm gonna best them. I need a crap ton of salt because I don't eat salt hardly. Isn't that cool? Thank you. also, if the puppy comes in, I might have to let them out. Excuse me, sir. This line is for emergency use only. What do you think this is, lady? Do you think I'm trying to order a freaking pizza? Oh my goodness, it's so chilly. It is, whew, Cincinnati style tonight. Number get bigger. Man, I would have loved to have gotten to use the Tarrasque on that guy. All this dust. Oh yeah, you would. You freaking would. Of course, if he didn't, he would have lost instantly. So that's on me. Thank goodness I'm able to just field a million creatures. Oh yeah? You wanna play with stupid crap? I'll play with the stupidest ever. Ramp and swing. Well, ramp, cast, and swing. Technically ramp, cast, weight, and swing, but because I don't have much haste in there yet.
Hi, welcome to the Chris Martin 424 show.
You know the cartoon, the tall Japanese guy? Stuff.
Not offhand. If you were to describe a little more, then. Lupin, yeah. Yeah, Lupin.
Is there any other good movies in it?
Like, all of his shit's good. Even the series is good. Like, all of it. I'm gonna swing on Die Hard Advanced for a minute, and then I'll be super down to watch that. Okay. I'll be going for about half hour to an hour on this, and then I'll switch over, whatever. Also, I'm streaming on YouTube and Twitch live. Excuse me. Right now I'm shoving food in my face. There's this one that's really good. I think it's what is its name? I thought it was the Hemingway Papers, but no, it's not the Hemingway Papers. I want to say, I don't think it's Dead or Alive, because we watched that. have to look at them again. But there's one where this dude basically can't feel pain, and Lupin just straight up almost dukes it out with him. Alrighty, see you soonish. I was just thinking, on memeing land walks, isn't there a legendary land walk and a I don't think there's a wasteland walk though, but it's theoretically possible.
There's a non-basic land.
There's a non-basic land walk too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I think so.
Also, I know for a fact I've seen legendary land walk. It's weird, but cool. Oh boy. This is gonna be good. Or I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I don't know which. I'm gonna do something. Oh gosh, it's so chill. It's like so chills. I'm going to put the backwards emphasis on each word I say. Fucking. Come on. Come on, me. Come on, punk. Gonna get on my level game. Probably gonna kick my ass. Take on floor 32 real quick. Come on, Fritz, I dare you. Come check out this floor. What, did I kill too many of your dudes and now you're scared? Okay, 32 is empty. Now to cause trouble on floor 33. stop getting shot. Nope. Okay, game. Try some more time. Okay. Let's reload in the middle of a firefight. Come on, jerk. Come on. Quit panicking, Chris, and just shoot him. Damn. Dang it. Dang it. How the frick? Ugh. That shit. Yeah, come on, Fritz. Come check out my floor. Get some drinks, pal around. forgot. I want to go up the stairs to get to 33rd floor. Oh, yeah? Come on. Okay. Why didn't you reload before? I love using up all my foot power on like one or two dudes and then Okay. Yes, please run around in the glass. I don't think you're doing that enough. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, I like that one. Is taken care of. Plenty of bullets, don't care. Please hit your mark. Thank you. Three shot guy. Thank you, game, for being nice. can't call the cops because it's too late. Okay, turn around and shoot. Thank you. You have to run, John. You just gotta run. I don't care, you don't have any shoes. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Fucking garbage. Shit. Okay, game. Come on. Love losing a shit ton of health to the first fucker who comes through a wall. Sweet. How you like it, dickhead game? You don't like it, do you? Come on. Come on. Come on, you jerk. Oh. okay, how did he hit me and I not hit him? Fucking shoot at him, damn. Okay, we're good. 32 clear. Alright, I'm gonna play it on beginner. Make sure I'm not all of a sudden unlearning how to play the freaking game. Yep, I'm definitely unlearning how to play the game. Franco, fuck you. Oh, yeah? But I've got this, so it don't matter. One-shotting these dudes is too easy. I'd imagine this floor consumes the least foot power to run around. And if it doesn't, that's a severe flaw in gameplay mechanics design. Because this is carpet. And most floors are carpet, but there's a couple floors that are stone. or tile or something. Now to fight my way through a horde of a-holes, because I can. Can I shoot him, please? Thank you. Twofer, nice. Four seconds left on that. I guess I can use that to run around and grab up ammo and shit. Nothing. Sweet. Come on, you made this too easy. Beginner is too easy and advanced is too dumb. Isn't there an in-between? Nope. Come on, let me in. Come on. What do I need? More fighting. dirt. Double dirt. Oh yeah, there's more. But wait, there's more! I forget about this thing every time. It would probably save my ass if I'd remember it. Now do you understand? I'm about to screw your guys' world and plans all up. Okay, game. I'm not going into this fight unprepared. There's only one spot with any health left. Thank you. Come on! There's nobody else you could be servicing. Punch. Oh, you're about to shoot me up. So no, it's just the game being a dick to me. Trying to tell me I don't know how to play this game. It's like, no, I quite obviously do, or I wouldn't be getting this far. You're just being a dick to me, huh, game? Franco, get destroyed. I hate you, game. Come on, come on. Come on. Fucking cheating ass game. Oh my god, this fucking... Here, because I can't win fair and square, I'm gonna fucking cheat. Yeah, that's real cool, you game. Oh my god, really? Oh my goodness, fucking shoot when I tell you. And in the direction that I point you. Would you mind hitting him? Hello, would you mind hitting him? Yes, I would like to shoot the bad guy. Thank you for wasting all that fucking time, you piece of shit. Oh my god. You started this game. I'm gonna fucking finish it. And you're not gonna like how I finish it, especially if I'm successful. How you like that shit? Bet you didn't like that kill count coming out of nowhere, did you? Garbage. Fucking garbage, dude. Hit the guy, damn. Quit wasting my foot power. Okay, 32 is a health cache right now. 32 is a health What even hit me? And 34 health cash. Yes. Two minutes, no problem. shitting me. Fucked up sending your big boy after me. I fucked up losing my last flash grenade, but I don't care. Dang, 3 health, bad guy. Now I feel real special. Taking out a 5 health bad guy. I like that shit. Three shot, huh? Stop dying. Got you. Thought you could get me, didn't you? You're breaking out the big boys now, huh? Yeah, 32 is a health cache. I'll run all the way up to 34 and grab. Yeah, I'll run all the way up to 34 and grab the secret room. If I don't get shot on the way. Thank you. 33. Quit getting shot. Thank you. Got the B shot, dude. What? What? Where'd you get all this extra health, bad guy? Open. Oh my goodness. I'm out. Gotta slow him down the rest of the way. Got you. Where's the rocket that I had? Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I lost the rocket somewhere. Did I never grab it? Like, what? I can't have gotten this fucking far just to fail. Not gonna lose. At least not to getting shot. No rocket, are you fucking kidding me? Sometime today would be nice. Search here. Ah,
C4. Come on, Dick, let me in. Let's go. Bullshit. You're so full of shit, game. It was time for the final fight, and you're like, no, no, it don't count. Fucking bullshit game. Oh my god. Just waste a shit ton of my health, you fucking piece of shit. He was actually afraid of me. Alright, just for that, I'm gonna press the objectives hard. You're just mad because I know how to beat the game. There. Dickhead game.
right direction. Thank you. Now dodge and shoot and dodge and shoot. Dodge and shoot. Yeah. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Yeah, you just hate me because I'm beautiful. And I'm kicking your ass. I'm just mad that I'm kicking your ass, game. Okay, game. Okay, game. Okay. Okay, can I fucking play the game now? Or are you just like, nah, you're not allowed. Just like my friend. No, you're not allowed to play the game. I'll fucking detain every last creature you got. Pardon my language, I shouldn't say that. Coward. Old vernacular. It's probably something Bruce Willis would say in the movie. This, or John McClane, rather, the character. Objective on you. Merk. too many bullets. Don't care. Take this, bad guys. See this game? How do you like that? Thought you had me, didn't you? What the heck was all that about? I'm gonna lag even though I'm an 8-bit fucking game. Love it when I can't freaking play the game, even though I know damn good and well how. Okay, thanks game for cheating like a little bitch. You, Franco. You can show up. I'm not gonna welcome you. But as soon as I find you, you're dead. You're dead, Frank. stop getting shot. Turn. I love it when I can reach around a corner and fucking shoot. Quit pretending I don't know what I'm doing, okay? Just give me the W already. Bird Turgler. Fuck it. You gonna cheat me like that? There you go. You happy? Fucking asshole game. There, you like that shit? Alright, floor 33, you and me. Just you and me. Let's see how much you like this again. Drop me in floor 31, I go straight to 33. Okay, thank you, game, for cheating. I know you're mad at me for fucking you over because I'm an actually good player who doesn't suck, but you can knock it off. And quit being a little bitch about everything. Okay. I would like to attack back, please. You ready to go out, girl? Alrighty. I'm gonna call it for tonight. When I get back in, I'm gonna sing, and then that's it. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna sing right now. That way I can just shut off the stream.
I say
The tide will surely turn, and you say it is hard to let it be. And baby, holding on is the only way. Love will never make it if you should go away. 'Cause nothing's going to last forever. All we can do is to believe in love. Oh, nothing's gonna remain the same. Maybe you'll choose to live in this complicated world with me. We are a million miles apart, like little stars in the dark. We don't realize it. I say distance doesn't matter at all. And you say it is hard to stand alone. Maybe holding on is the only way. Love will never make it if you should go away. 'Cause no one's going to be the same. All we must have is something we can trust. Yeah. Oh, no one's gonna stay at the same place. Maybe you'll choose to live in this complicated world with me. 'Cause nothing's going to last forever. No, no. All we can do is to believe in love. Oh, nothing's gonna remain the same. Maybe you'll choose to live in this complicated world with me. Just a little bit of love, a little bit of love, just a little bit of love, just a little bit of love. Thank y'all for watching. Sorry I didn't nab the bad guy this time, but I'm so close, it's aggravating. Hopefully y'all get a laugh out of it, though, and are entertained, and we're having a good time. Well, here's hoping you have a great whatever time it is, morning, noon, night, day, whatever. Wherever you are, good luck on your side. Chris Martin 424 signing off. See you next time.